Hey everyone, in this video we'll show you St. Augustine's Night of Lights 2 by water. We're going to Conch House Marina from where the boats depart. We reached a little early, so we'll be exploring a bit here, have dinner, and then we'll take boat 2. I love the ambience here. It's just spectacular. At the right hand side, from far we can see the lighthouse. Twinkling white lights everywhere. What we call this nautical theme decor? More details. Look at inside. Time for food. Needless to say, it's delicious. It's just 7 p.m. and so dark outside. And the boat tour begins 3, 2, 1. You can see the bridge, but where are lights? Another boat. We can spot that pelican, but city is still far. That's Castillo San Marcos, oldest masonry fort in United States. Finally spotting lights from far. And there they are. Twinkling white lights and their reflection in water. Cold breeze. This is definitely unique experience. Later on we'll also walk and take a trolley ride. But right now, soaking all in. We could spot some places like Tini Martini, Flagler's College, Town Plaza, Leitner Museum, etc. What makes this ride so special is use of these 3D glasses. So lights like this will appear like this. We could have these glasses for ourselves after trolley ride and not from boat ride. And now back to Night of Lights. At the right side green building is Leitner Museum. We are near to the city. With these 3D glasses, it's breathtaking view. And we are heading back. We are back in town and heading towards the place to get trolley ride. More about it in our next video. And this is day 4 of Advent calendar. And Bible verse. 10 more days left for Christmas and I might bombard you with more videos per day. Please watch all the videos and support. Thank you so much.